so far so good. No headaches, no body fatigue, no, like I said, just a little bit of soreness in the arm, which I usually get with flu vaccines or my allergy shots or anything like that.
Christy Rutherford has been a nurse for 2 years and says she has a history of food allergies, so she didn't know what to expect when taking the vaccine.
When I woke up yesterday morning, it was really sore. Like, trying to put my shirt on was a little challenging. But like I said, the more I did and the more I worked, it worked out the soreness and it was fine. So no big deal.
But it wasn't just her job that made Christy want to get the shot. Her dad is a cancer survivor, so she's avoided seeing him since the pandemic started.
I will probably wait until he has both of his shots, even though I've had mine. And he's a little hesitant about getting it. So that was another personal reason that I got it, is to show, you know, I haven't grown a third eye or gotten super spidey senses yet. So I think you'll be okay.
That's her why. And healthcare workers all across the state have their own reasons for lining up to be some of the first to receive the vaccine.
I'm kind of nervous, but I'm excited. I think we see so many people come in and don't leave. And so I think if we have the opportunity to change that, then why not?
Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.